Getting along with our neighbors isn't always easy. But it's great if you live next door to someone you can ask favors from, like picking up your post or borrowing basic bits and bobs. One woman tells the story of the sweet gesture her neighbors did for her, and she didn't even have to ask. Antonia Nicol, a firefighter who lives in London, said she went outside when she heard banging sounds in her garden only to discover that her next-door neighbors had gone seriously out of their way to give her a hand. She wrote on Twitter, "Lots of banging noises outside. I find my Romanian neighbors have rebuilt my fence which had fallen down a while ago. When I offered money, beer as gratitude, they said it was better to do nice things rather than expect something. Bloody foreigners coming here and building fences," she added. "Basic human decency comes from everywhere." The post was widely shared and received comments from people who thought it was a lovely and kind gesture to make. Antonia told the Mirror, "The neighbors and I have always got on. We keep parcels for each other, chat on occasion. Part of the fence had been blown down a while ago. The neighbor knocked on the door and asked if it was okay if he fixed the fence for me, as he had a few friends round and they had the tools to do the job properly. I said it would be great and I would pay for it to be done. They said they wouldn't take any money, so I offered beer and they declined that too. So, now I have a lovely fence, properly fixed." People used Antonia's tweet as an opportunity to share their stories about their neighborly relations. One person said, "There's a Polish family round the corner from my sister. When they mow their lawn, they also do the elderly couples next door to them.